4 p.m. Eastern time, we have got NC State heading to Florida State. Of course, Florida State coming off that heartbreaking loss against Clemson, and one that really broke the heart of a bunch of different bettors that had the under, that had Florida State with the line. I mean, it just all sorts of stuff last week. It was pretty nuts the way that that game ended. Total of 55.5, Florida State 0-2 as a home favorite this season. They have lost both outright. NC State 7-3 against the spread the last 10 against Florida State. You know, my question here is, did Clemson kill Florida State's momentum? NC State has not been great on the road, and that might be putting it lightly. You look at some of these numbers. I mean, NC State's defense, number 7 in success rate, number 17 in EPA per play. I trust NC State's defense, and I trust Tim Beck and Devin Leary, the quarterback, to be able to put up enough points to be able to cover 2.5. I think they're the better football team, and I wonder if that loss to Clemson last week kind of set Florida State back just a little bit.
Yeah, I like NC State. I think they're still a good football team. They've got a couple of strange losses. Okay? They've got a loss to Miami. They've got a loss to Mississippi State. Nobody can really explain those, all right? But outside of that, they've looked really good, and they've played really well. I don't think Florida State's going to give them much trouble.
Yeah, NC State kind of demolished Louisville towards the end of that game, because that was a tight ball game until they just decided to put their foot on the gas. And once they did that, it was over. They could probably do the same thing here against Florida State. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at Winning Cures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.